Yo, what up guys, it's Joel. Today I will be playing this really old game. I play a lot. I play this game a lot. It's called Street Fighter. Super Street Fighter, and I will be playing it today. On, let's see, are the options already good? Okay, yeah, they're good. I don't think we need to see all that tops. I think that's good. Wait, yeah. Let's pick that guy, that's my guy. This is the game I like to play. I'm trying to get perfect angles for you. Hopefully that's good. That's good. This game was like the original fighting game, basically. Trying to get perfect angles.
USSR.
Come on, stay. I myself love playing this game. It's really fun. I love it. There are tricks and moves like that that you can learn, and they're very cool. They're very easy sometimes. Some of them are very hard. But the man I'm playing with right here, he is pretty easy. I'm going to be versing this guy named Dolvin. He's stretchy. You'll see why I call him stretchy in a second. Unless I get out
there. Thank you.
hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. I'm trying to make it good for you though. I don't want you guys to be watching through, like, I don't know, 15 minutes of boredom. But this is a gaming video, yes I know. I don't like doing gaming videos, but I just want you guys to see what I usually do in my meantime. I sit down. And maybe someday, I'm not gonna do the whole story. There's a storyline to this and it takes forever. I'm only gonna fight a few people and like cut it out and then show you the people that are really hard. I just wanna show you how I play. And it's very well. I play this game a lot. I play it ever since I was a little kid. My parents played this when they were little kids. This is a really old game. It's on a really old console, which I'll show you at the end, but I like it. This is a mini game, you have to beat up the car. Don't know what the car did to him, and his foot's probably all bruised now, but who cares? It's game. Bam!
Perfect.
This game is a game I recommend. We have a newer version from maybe 1994 or something, but this is the original that came out on this console. And not in an arcade. So. Ooh, no. Okay, this guy's hard. I won't show you. He's me, basically. Darn, I tried to jump over that. What are you trying to accomplish here, man? Come on. Come on, man. You gotta be kidding me. Don't die. That's the trick. Ugh. And I died. It's a hard trick to accomplish. The guy I play with, seriously, I don't know how to do it. Darn it. Okay, I'm gonna try and play as another character. Try and beat him. Once you get defeated, you have to do this thing where it has a countdown. If you don't do it, then game over. But you gotta start. I think I'm gonna try and play as this dude. He's the final boss, but I'm pretty good with him. He's got some tricks up his sleeve. I'm pretty good with the guy, if you ask me. I seen the drill with this guy, is this? We go like that, and then there's another one that goes like this. I want to do the devil's readers. Oh no, he's getting mad, you gotta. Darn it! Just can't lose again. Okay, come on. I gotta beat this guy. This guy's easy, I can take him. He's not in his black suit, so he's not trying to die. He's just a man with some dreams. Come on. I jumped over those. Oh, come on. Come on, how come? Darn it. I'll skip to when I finally beat him. Okay, see you guys when I beat him. I can't seem to beat him, and I don't want this video to be long, or I don't want this to be late, so I'm giving you what I can. But I will be back, not to complete it, but to show you another game on yet the same, and I promise you guys the outro, so here it is. The old Super Nintendo, 1991, the game I was playing, Street Fighter. Its controller looks like that. I was playing is hard punch, medium punch, hard kick, medium kick, low kick, low punch, up, down, side, side, pause, and I don't know what this is. So, yep, that's it. See you guys in the next one, and peace.